When I was a king and a mason, a master proven and skilled, I cleared me ground for a palace, such as a king should build. I decreed and dug down to my levels, presently under the silt. I came on the wreck of a palace, such as a king had built. In the fashion, there was no wit in the plan. Hither and thither and aimless, the ruined footings ran. Masonry brute and mishandled, but carven on every stone. Cometh the builder, tell him I too have known. Swift to my use in my trenches, where my well-planned groundwork screw, I tumbled his quoins and his ashlars, and reset them anew. Lime I milled out of his marbles, burned it and slacked it and spread, taking and leaving at pleasure the gifts of the humble dead. Despised not nor gloried, for yet as we wrenched them apart, I read in the raised foundations the heart of that builder's heart, as if he had risen and pleaded, so did I understand the form of the dream had followed in the face of the thing he had planned. When I was a king and a mason, in the open noon of my pride, they sent me a word from the darkness, they whispered and called me aside. They said, the end is forbidden. They said, thy use is fulfilled. Thy palace shall stand as that other's, the spoil of a king who shall build. I recalled all my men from my trenches, my quarries, my wharves, and my shears. All I had wrought I abandoned to the faith of the faithless years. But I cut upon every timber, and I carved into every